there. I am SREEBHADRA PS, going to tell the story of a honest woodcutter. Long, long ago, lived a poor woodcutter. He went to the forest every day to cut wood. One day, as he was cutting wood, its axe fell into the river. He started crying, "Oh, what I do?" Suddenly, the angel appeared from the river. She asked, "Why are you crying?" He told old stories. Then the angel went inside the river and brought one beautiful golden axe. She asked, "Is this yours?" Woodcutter said, "No, no, this is not my axe." And again the angel went inside the river and brought one beautiful silver axe. She asked, "Is this yours?" Woodcutter said, "No, no, this is not my axe." Again the angel went inside the river and brought one old axe. She asked, "Is this yours?" Woodcutter said, "Yes, yes, this is my axe." Angel very happy with the woodcutter. She gifted all axes to him. So friends, this is the moral of my story. Honesty is the best policy. Be honest with everyone. With this, I am concluding my story. Thank you. Have a nice day.